heavyweight MMA without mentioning the name Alistair Overeem several times.
I put everything in there in my career, but the one final thing that I have yet to accomplish is UFC gold.
He has been chasing that UFC championship. It's the only thing that's avoided him in this illustrious career.
This will be my final run, ending with me as UFC champ and the belt strapped around my waist.
He has been there and done that in the fight game, north of 60 pro MMA fights and still going strong. This guy's always evolving. He's never given up on becoming a better mixed martial artist. That's how he is.
I'm still developing as a fighter, and I think I'm the most complete and best version of myself today.
Oh! And kick that time, and now Overeem is swarming.
Beating Alexander Volkov puts me right up there. We might fight for a title with that win. We might have to beat one more. But I do believe the UFC title is mine to be taken. And the time for that is now.
Oh, man! That is it! Wow! The Overeem ain't done yet!
There is former two-time World MMA Heavyweight Champion Alexander Drago Volkov.
He is a gigantic man, long and tall, very difficult to deal with. That's the dark horse, in my opinion.
На данном этапе своей карьеры я ощущаю в себе силы выиграть любого оппонента из первой десятки. Для меня очень важно победить Алистара, потому что именно этот бой приблизит меня к чемпионскому поединку.
Wow! It's a big knockout!
Volkov puts out the lights of the former champion!
He's a unique challenge. He has reach advantage. He's big, he's tall. He uses that well. But I'm going to be ready for everything that Volkov can possibly throw.
Oh!
The fans are in store for a great striking.
Any time when Overeem is fighting anybody, he puts them away like that. But Volkov, he's a different kind of cat.
Oh, I heard that.
Harris covers up.
Oh my goodness, that's
it.
I think he's just better than Volkov ever, and I need to show that.
Overeem pouring it on!
We're coming to win, we're coming to show the world